Litany to Saint Jude Thaddeus. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, hear us. Christ, graciously hear us. God the Father of heaven, have mercy on us. God the Son, Redeemer of the world, have mercy on us. God the Holy Spirit, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, one God, have mercy on us. Saint Jude, relative of Jesus and Mary, pray for us. Saint Jude, raised to the dignity of an apostle, pray for us. Saint Jude, who had the honor of beholding the Divine Master, humble himself to wash his feet, pray for us. Saint Jude, who at the Last Supper, received the Holy Eucharist, from the hands of Jesus, pray for us. Saint Jude, who after the profound grief, which the death of your beloved Master caused you, had the consolation of beholding him, risen from the dead, and of assisting at his glorious ascension, pray for us. Saint Jude, who was filled with the Holy Spirit, on the day of the Pentecost, pray for us. Saint Jude, who preached the gospel in Persia, pray for us. Saint Jude, who converted many people to the faith, pray for us. Saint Jude, who performed wonderful miracles, in the power of the Holy Spirit, pray for us. Saint Jude, who restored an idolatrous king to health, both of soul and body, pray for us. Saint Jude, who imposed silence on demons, and confounded their oracles, pray for us. Saint Jude, who foretold to a weak prince, an honorable peace with his powerful enemy, pray for us. Saint Jude, who took from deadly serpents, the power of injuring man, pray for us. Saint Jude, who, disregarding the threats of the impious, courageously preached the doctrine of Christ, pray for us. Saint Jude, who gloriously suffered martyrdom, for the love of your divine Master, pray for us. Blessed Apostle, with confidence, we invoke you. Blessed Apostle, with confidence, we invoke you. Blessed Apostle, with confidence, we invoke you. Saint Jude, help of the hopeless, aid me in my distress. Saint Jude, help of the hopeless, aid me in my distress. Saint Jude, help of the hopeless, aid me in my distress. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.